International in Jordan. Today we are here to join our local partner, the Jordan National Forum for Women, with support from UNHCR and distribution for Jordanian families as a part of our winterization process and project for Jordanian families and Syrian families. Today is devoted for the Jordanian families, and in a few days we are going to provide more non-food items for Syrian families. In this day we have around 270 Jordanian families, and mainly we are providing them with winterization items such as blankets, clothing for children, in addition to food items that were actually donated from our local partner. Also, the distribution is including plastic sheeting for the families that would use it for house maintenance and to protect their house from rain within this winter. Actually, this distribution now will be complemented with another distribution for Jordanian families in another area within Mafraq Governorate, and that's part of supporting Jordanian families to cope with the crisis and with the increase of crisis and with the situation and hosting Syrian families within the country.